For this card, I started with a digi image from Sherry Baldy. I love her images. And you can purchase it on her Etsy shop. This card is a little on the sad side because I'm actually making it for someone close to the family that's actually fighting cervical cancer. And I was asked by another family member to make the person a card. This stamp is actually called Fight for the Cure. So I decided to use this image. And I'm gonna color the cancer symbol in blue because that's the color for cervical cancer. And they actually asked me to use the person's favorite color, which is purple. So I'm gonna color it to purple, the outfit. And I'm hoping to put a little smile on her face. Let her know we're all fighting with her. So here I go. Thank you.